She walks slowly across the young man's room.